kind and gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this beautiful day that you've given us. Lord, we know that you're a creator. You created each one of us. And Lord, we know that you love all of us and care for us the same. Whatever our color might be, our nationality, our race. But Lord, I pray that you bless this group as they put forth an effort to voice their opinion. And Lord, I pray that you just watch over and protect them and keep them safe this afternoon. And I pray that you just help our nation to bond together. Now, Lord, just thank you for Jesus and dying on the cross for us. And you mean it many times. I pray you, Paul, for you. And I pray.
Amen.
No peace.
No justice.
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 No peace.
No justice.